Douglas Media Exclusive.
I just take my work ethic, and I try to put my work ethic into everything I do. Hard work beats talent. High school, anybody, anything anyone does, hard work beats talent. Any day. I play on the team a lot of talented guys, and I can say I'm doing what they're not doing.
Right. Scrambling around, throws it over the middle of the field. Touchdown, NAIA. And that is Lamont Johnson out of Wardorf. 6'2", 185, and a big touchdown. First one of the night.
Yes, sir. Nice throw right there. I thought the ball was intercepted for just a second or tipped out of there, but you know, quarterback.
Coming from the junior college to a four-year school, I felt like the junior college got me ready for the tempo of here, because the junior college tempo is also a step up than high school. And you play with guys older than you, so it's just like, man, are you playing grown men? So.
This is a Douglas Media exclusive.